Hello, students. Mr. Boule here. I am not feeling well, so I apologize that I have to miss your class. I know last time I saw you, you started your Celtic knot designs, but with this whole hybrid schedule thing, it's been a while since you've done it. So I was going to just do a super quick run through of the PowerPoint and of me showing you how to draw a Celtic knot. So feel free to fast forward if you want to. But yeah, if you're struggling because I'm not there in the sub, probably can't teach you how to draw these Celtic knots, I want you to be able to get this done. So here we go. So just quick reminder, maybe you were absent last class, so maybe you missed all this. So again, I'm going to go quick though. But yeah, Celtic knots, these were designed or are designs that have been used for centuries. We're talking thousands of years across Europe by Celt cultures. Nowadays, we associate it with Irish, Scottish, and Welsh. I think these designs are beautiful. They're endless, meaning they make a continuous loop that connects back to itself. Think of like a racetrack, but way more complex. These next slides, really, I just put them in there so that you can see the possibilities of how these Celtic knots can look. I'm showing you one technique how to draw Celtic knots using a geometric shape. Some of these don't use geometric shapes. They're definitely beautiful Celtic knots, loops that go around and connect back to themselves as they go. There's more than one way to do something. So when you're doing your practice, you know, like this kid, that K, that's not a geometric shape that I show how to do. They understood the process for how to draw these Celtic knots and applied it to a different kind of shape, like a K. Or like, this looks like a Christmas tree over here. So really, I want, at this point, you've had some practice. You can always practice some more. This is three class project. I'd start trying to figure out what your final design is going to be and start trying to get it. Draw lightly, erase when you need to, nail it. All right, there's another student example. Here's my example. Now, finished ones, which we talk more about the next week, these are student ones. I think they look really nice, outlined in black. Originally they were watercolor painted, which you can do, but I'm going to open it up to markers or other colored media if you want to. But yeah, I think this project can really level up. You know, you're a sixth grade, you can really do some amazing designs. That's my favorite. All right, so let me get off this PowerPoint. I'm going to do the quick little reminder of how to draw the Celtic knot here. So let's full screen this thing and hit play. All right, so in this technique, remember, you're using a geometric shape, some kind of shape that has angles, sides, sharp corners. Each corner needs to extend out, not in a random direction. You want to follow the side of your shape. Also, you don't want to extend them in the same direction. You notice where this one extends up, the next one extends to the right. The next step is to make them wider. So you go along each one that you drew, and you thicken it up by drawing another parallel line right alongside of it. Do it on the outside of the shape, not the inside. Now, each corner where these two thicker lines are bumping into each other, you try to make it look like one's going underneath and it's popping out the other side. This is where you're getting that overlapping that you'll see in Celtic knots designs. Last step, connect your open ends. This can get a little tricky, so just take your time. Make sure you're connecting your inside line with your outside line. This is also where you can add a lot of character. Notice each one of these is different, but they're all making a nice Celtic knot. And I think you can do some really cool stuff here if you push yourself and try. So there you go, my friends. Look at continuous loop, like a racetrack. If you follow, that's what I'm going to do when I look at your designs. I'm going to stick my pencil in there and I'm going to follow it through. Does it work? Sweet, you nailed it. Does it not? All right, well, you know, let's see how well you did. And my friends, so I'll end here. Thank you very much. What is that? Now, good luck. Sorry I can't be there today. You know, hey, we all get sick. So, all right, take care, friends. Bye.